today again if you missed it. A record for the date. Hottest ever in June. 103 now, and that humidity looks low. But remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there. There.
Mr. Toad?
Oh, shit. Bigby! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my arm. No need to kick up a fuss.
I've heard enough of your excuses, Toad. This is unacceptable. Can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that.
You can't send me up to live with those animals. You know what I mean.
Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spell goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
I don't make the rules. Sorry. I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
Right.
There's too much at stake. Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
Fuck you now! See? This is what I told you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there? Do something, Bigby. Before it completely tears up the place. Oh, thanks for that, Bigby. You're a real gentleman. Oh! This is the last straw, Bigby. He has to go.
So what set him off?
Who knows why it was this time? Man's got a hair trigger. I avoid him as much as possible.
When did he start drinking?
Not sure he ever stopped. I didn't know anyone else was up there. Furry prick of shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
Got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid girl? I'll fucking kill you!
last warning. If you keep on like this, I won't have any choice but to put you down.
Put me down? You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time. You should probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, Fritz. I'll fucking put you in the ground.
Say that word one more time.
What? Bitch?
What did I say?
Misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry, you saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, Curly.
Knock it off!
Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
What are you doing here?
These lips are sealed.
Are you all right?
I'm hunky-dory. Thanks for asking.
Why was he hitting you?
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. Thought about cover it, hon?
I'm the woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of pure stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch!
Hey, what did I say? I said be nice.
Out! By all means, take your time.
Sorry about the car. We ended up going out the window. Couldn't be avoided.
I can't be mad at you. I called you, and you came to help. I can't be mad. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started. Well, at least you're not fucking dead. You are your fucking lover.
are you doing?
I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
Great.
The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more for me. He'll be
fine. I'll tell you. You fucking bitch.
Let me help you.
Guy's having a bad day.
That makes two of us. I guess it's a good thing fables are hard to kill. These lips are sealed. Sorry. Hey, you like my ribbon?
Beautiful.
Thank you.
I feel like we've met before.
Probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
I guess. Shit.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
Sure.
He's had enough. For tonight, at least. Wouldn't be surprised if he has an axe to grind, though. That wasn't intentional. Sorry.
How much was the OJ?
100.
I'm guessing that. Bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
I really wish I could help.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really. You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
I'm still gonna need a statement.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office, then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
How do you know where
I am? You live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit. And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad.
That's a little on the harsh side.
I tell it like it is, when I can. I need to tell you something.
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are. I'll see you around, Wolf.